saw the thumbnail, you know what's going to happen. I have really thick and unruly hair that has his mind of his own. It's like, I think was it, someone once called it like metal wire or something like that in a barbershop many years ago. And when I was a child, I even had a bigger hair. And when I was a younger man, I had long hair. So it's quite short already, but now it's going to be the shortest I ever had. So, well, it will grow back. So let's get started, I guess. At the side, it's usually 6 millimeters, so that's quite short and a bit higher at the top. So yeah, here we go. Well, it's not, that's not much a centimeter right now here. It's yeah. Okay, let's go down to 6. I'm starting to see something happening. I don't think it's that well suited for the task, this thing here. This is going to take time. It's a start. I like it. Let's try the other side, and well, I need to work it up higher here, so yeah. This is going to take longer than anticipated, so Now the big problem is this part here, so not quite sure what I'm going to do about that. Yeah. Maybe if I set it to 1 millimeter and then do something like this. Let's try that. What if I remove this one here and just... Yeah. it needs a lot more work, doesn't it? If it all looks terrible, I just go 6 millimeters all over the head, something like that. So, oh man, I have a conference call in 5 minutes. Maybe I should not turn on video. Yeah, this definitely looks terrible. So you know. Okay, so let's get this thing done, you know, and don't forget to hit the like button. There's something here in the back I can't see, so I had an idea. I can, with my camera, I can stream to my iPad, so I can see what it's recording. So if I stand with my back to the iPad, maybe I can. Right, so yeah, this looks worse than I thought. So yeah, okay, this isn't as easy as I thought. Okay, it's probably not going to get any better than this. I might have a look at the video afterwards, and I'm not going to cheat and look at the video and then get back out here and clean it up. I'm just going to present it as is, and I'm going to leave it in all day like this, like it looked before I was starting to edit the video. So, but I'm just going to take a shower so I can, yeah, get some of all the loose hairs out. So let's see what happens. So, shower done. And you can go into the upper right corner to cast your vote on how well you think, how great you think this looks. Did I succeed or did I fail completely? Cast your vote now. Okay, it's that's room for improvement. Yeah, I need to touch up on this later on. I think here maybe it's too, needs a bit more right here. Yeah, I don't know. The back is probably crap because I can't see it, so I'll have to review my footage and then have a look at what it's, have a look at it afterwards. But yeah, a bit more on the side here I need, yeah. That's all for today. Until next time, have fun on the interwebs.